Hey everyone. How's everybody's day going? Mine is becoming busy already, which is nice. Gives me something to do. I don't mind busy. And the makeup's gonna argue here in about a minute, so give me a second here. Going where I want. Something bit my damn cheek. Or beside my cheek. It is annoying me. Really bad. Sorry, I haven't been on lately. Just been doing everything else and get stuck doing everything else and tending to kids in the house and yeah. I decided I didn't like the way the kitchen was, so I started redoing it. Other than that, I haven't been doing too much. My moods have been improving. Been starting to do things differently than what I used to. Gotten to where sometimes I even dance around the house, which is weird. Especially since, I really don't have much time for stuff like that. Or I was just too damn depressed, one or the other. Or stressed out. My sleep still comes and goes, but it's to be expected, I think. With the PTSD and everything else. Something like PTSD, I guess. I don't know exactly what to call it. It's something like that. Guess it's more of an anxiety thing anymore. My head don't mess with me as much as it used to. Slowly learning to relax. And my weight's still dropping. Which is awesome. Sorry, my face looks swollen on that side because whatever bit me is like driving it nuts on that side. Knowing my luck at the damn spider. I'm dropping stuff everywhere. But more likely, it's a spider because they like me. Dirty little things they are. I really don't like them, but they seem to like me. Now, why is that doing that? Apparently, as you can see, my makeup's trying to irritate me today. I hope everybody's been okay, staying safe. And talking to people when they need to. Understanding that you don't gotta go through stuff alone. Apparently, my eye pencil has an issue. So. Did not mean to give everybody a boob shot there. Trying to get my makeup to work right, and it's just not cooperating today. Because it's me. Things just don't cooperate for me. I do believe my contact did not like that. That's me. It went right where it doesn't belong. Freaking awesome. The kids are enjoying their new school. Kina's made some friends. Ashton. Well, Ashton's Ashton. He's about like me. He doesn't really make a lot of friends. Not real easy, anyways. He does have one friend, though. But he is a quarantine right now. So he's bored, really bored, and trying to drive me crazy at the same time.
see. Let's just say I will be glad when his friend's out of quarantine. I love him, but kid's gotta have something to do. He's getting better about not picking on his sister. Although they're siblings, so they will pick at each other eventually, off and on. But he's doing it less, so I count my blessings where I can get them. Be right back. Sorry about that. All in all, I think they're starting to finally adjust to the difference that is now our life. Looks funny, huh? Look like I got duck lips. And as you notice, I smile a little bit more than I used to. Where I joke around with the kids more. And apparently, Pencil doesn't like me today. And voila, that's as good as it's gonna get today. Everybody have a great day. Stay safe out there.